Welcome to Chronicles of Comfort. Our reading of comfort is taken from 1 John 4:18. There is no fear in love, but perfect love casts out fear, because fear involves torment. But he who fears has not been made perfect in love. Happy New Year to everyone, and I wish much blessings to you and your family. Welcome to Season 5, Chronicles of Comfort. There is something about new things that appeal to us. For the young ones, new toys, they are excited about that. But when we get older, new cars, new homes, new opportunities, new relationships. Oh yes, new relationships have us smiling many times because we think about a new life together. Many think about that new love. And speaking of new love, there's something about weddings we like. We like the scenery, we like the ceremony, we like the expressions of love, we like the pictures, we like the commitments, but something we don't like is the behind the scenes talk. It's known as gossip. Sometimes you'll hear people, I'm surprised they get married, yes? You didn't hear? What are you talking about? You mean he did so and so? And after that, she take him still? After all of that? Or he took her still after all of that? I will not have done that. And after all of this, they say, I wish them well. You see, we must recognize it is not about you and it's not about me. The relationship belongs to the two individuals. They worked out their situation. It's their decision. It's their agreement. It is their commitment. They want a new life together. Now, in 2024, Jesus is saying, I want you. Come as you are. I want to have a better relationship with you. I don't care what you did. I want you in my life. Yes, Jesus wants a new beginning with you. It's just between you and him. Others can talk, but that doesn't matter. Jesus has a love. He has a perfect love. And because his love is perfect, he will not force it upon you. The choice is yours. So, are you ready for his perfect love today? This is a love you do not have to be tentative about. This is a love you can embrace. This is a love that can be yours right now. Let us pray. Dear Jesus, we thank you for your love. We praise you and glorify you for all you do for us. Help us to love just like you, we pray. Amen. Thank you for being with me today. And as always, may the Chronicles of the Bible provide comfort and salvation to you.